Lauren is the only one that was here besides Grace and I.
Not accurate to our predictions.
Yes. Thanks for the tardiness, Laura and Kayla. Here's my picnic basket, and then Lauren, tell us what you covered in this.
I brought crackers and cheese and no lunch meat.
Oh, what? I thought you did. She didn't bring lunch meats. Oh my God. Little, what is it called? Toothpicks. Oh wait, guys, this is like the picnic that we had like 2 years ago. And then what did Grace bring?
Hold on.
Oh. How much money do you got in there, huh?
I brought cups.
Okay.
5 of them.
And what are these big jug-a-lugs over
here?
Okay,
you can wait a second. I brought iced tea.
Yes, 2 liters of it. I brought some vegetables. So I have my water, and I also brought a speaker, and I brought like hummus and tzatziki, and I have a whole bunch of veggies. We're just gonna wait for the rest of them to get here now. There is Laura, tardy,
lives the closest, also the latest.
Sure. Okay, I'm just gonna do a transition. Ta-da! So, just to give you a little run through. Grace, do you want to give a tour of what we have?
We have the fruit. This is blackberries, apples.
Is there lemon juice on the apples to keep them unbrowned? Oh wait, you actually did that? Oh my God, uh-oh. It's going to be
crackers,
interesting.
Hummus,
mm-hmm.
Scones,
mm-hmm.
Cheese, peppers and tomatoes.
And what's on the bottom?
Carrots.
Yes.
Raspberries, scones, tzatziki. Celery and cucumbers.
And on the bottom?
Snap peas. And we have the star of the show, the iced tea.
Iced tea, okay. This is the damage that's been done. All gone.
Vegetables. Nowhere to be seen. The fruit is gone as well. The scones.
Grace nibbled at that one and left it.
The cheese has been warmed in the sun.
Ew. Did anyone eat the cheese?
The crackers.
Yeah. They're still almost gone.
Crumbed up.
The hummus. It's there.
Oh, there's one more snap pea. Anybody want that?
No.
Come on now.
I'll take it.
Okay, good. And the tzatziki.
Suffering in the sun, that's why I'm about to put it all away, so then we can relax more on the blankets. Yeah.
Don't put that in there.
Ready.
Take one more card.
Oops. We're currently playing Uno. What's everybody's card?
Oh my God.
Well, I won't know until it's time.
You can see through the thing. I'm watching you look through the thing.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Oh. Oh my God.
Stop.
Hey.
Stop. No peepers, please. Oh.
You don't peep.
Cheap.
What are you scratching down there?
I'm not scratching, I'm pulling my skirt up.
Oh, sure. go check out Grace and Maddie's Instagram links down below.
It's so awkward that
you're
no. You're gonna just my stomach hurts.
Start shaking.
It's not even funny. Straight jackets say I'm nutty, cause my clothes are sewn by rats.
It's white shrinks, jackets, by the
white
way.
White jackets. Shrinks turned my brain to putty. And Lucifer, not just my cat. And then it goes kind of weird, and they're like, I am Satan. But after years of studying trying, the doctors gave up trying. They stuck two spots in my brain.
I spilled my coffee. I spilled my cafe. No, Grace, no. This is my duffel, and she's trying to get her grimy hands into it. But basically, we're gonna take photos now, and we're gonna touch up our makeup a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, it's about 5 o'clock. We do have school tomorrow. So, what about that? I do need to shower tonight. And that's about it. I wonder if that's gonna work. I don't think so. Okay, let's try. Never mind that.
Who's burying metal things in a grass field? You'd be better off going to the beach.